Hello to all you lovely people of Dubai. Once again, we are back to fill you in on what's hot and what's not. And since we have an eternal love affair with fashion, we'll go to any limit to bring you the hottest trends this side of the Mediterranean. So, aaj ki shaam hum shuru karte hain Abu Dhabi ke naam, Fashion Arabia Expo ke saath. हमारी सेलिब्रिटी लाइफस्टाइल गुरु विमी जोशी आज आप सबको स्मोकी आई लुक दिखाने वाली है. सो डोंट मिस दिस सिंपल डू इट योरसेल्फ डेमोंस्ट्रेशन.
Smoky eye is the most easiest makeup to do.
Then a tryst with a legend, Mr. Manolo Blahnik himself. And it's back to Abu Dhabi for some enthrallment on the Formula One red carpet. After that, it's over to Dr. Batra's new clinic at Dubai Healthcare City. And in our high focus segment tonight, we'll talk about the humble work carried on by the people at SNF Center. So for next half hour, leave aside all your chores and come along with me to walk down the catwalks and the red carpets, to rendezvous with the legends and to live the high life, undoubtedly on High Life Dubai. That time of the year when creativity meets style, when scores of uber chic fashion shows hit the city by storm. Tonight, we are taking all you fashion devotees to Abu Dhabi for the Fashion Arabia Expo to catch a glorious glimpse of the glamour and also take a sneak peek into the mayhem that goes on backstage. This three-day exhibition opened its door to the eager viewers at the Abu Dhabi National Exhibition Centre, offering retail stands as well as runway shows featuring local, international and regional designers. Behind all the magic that takes place on stage, there is a lot of preparation that goes on backstage. Take a look.
We've put a lot more gajal inside the eye. We've made it a lot more smokier. For Das, we added a red lip. For Rami, the lip has gone into a beautiful fuchsia almost color. And then for Manish, obviously, our Bollywood designer, we're going to put a bit of glitter on the eyes.
The Beljafi sisters gave the crowds a taste of the mysteries of the Abaya by showcasing their work called Das Collection. We had a brief chat with the sisters and here's what they had to say.
We've used all the latest trends from sequins, the color gold, purple and the sky blue, and the use of the net and the dentelle. We actually follow all the international trends.
The Emirati sisters Reem and Hind Beljafi studied design in London and are now experts in bringing vibrancy and color to their local garb, the Abaya.
Abaya is from our culture and tradition, but adding a touch from all the international trends, that's what makes our abayas different. From my side, I feel it's a very huge responsibility because we are taking our name, our tradition, kind of international, but we would definitely wish to keep the same feel and touch.
Seren designer Rami Al Ali's creations are a blend of Western vibrancy and Eastern elegance. His work took our attention to the soft colors that represents the welcoming of spring and summer. Let's take a closer look.
The main thing about this collection is fresh. It's all about freshness. The colors, it's very pastel, light. Even the cuts and the designs, they were all about freshness. They were empire, nothing too fitted, very comfy, very practical. The material, they were light, transparent, soft.
Rami Al Ali's spring-summer collection includes Grecian-style dresses, which are making a comeback on the catwalk. These dresses are not only about off-shoulder or cold-shoulder, but are also characterized by the flowing draping silhouette effect, including Grecian knots and halter cuts. And finally, someone from back home, someone who never fails to turn up the heat wherever he takes his creations. One of my favorite designers, Manish Malhotra.
Well, the collection is a part of what I've been doing in Bombay right now because it's season time. Diwali's just got over. So now we are in Abu Dhabi, showing them a flavor of what I do, which is traditional clothes with a twist, with a bit of a modern, or a contemporary viewpoint. A lot of color, a lot of glamour, what high life represents. The fabrics are what all I love, georgettes and chiffons and lots of gold, antique gold, and there's a lot of velvet because we're right now into winter, we're into bridal. And it's all a part of my bridal collection.
I think Abu Dhabi is really finding its place on the fashion map in the Middle East. अब है वक्त आपके ब्यूटी समस्याओं को दूर करने का तो प्रश्नों के साथ हो जाइए शुरू क्योंकि अब आ रहे हैं हमारे लाइफस्टाइल गुरु दिस वीक वी हैव गॉट अ लेटर फ्रॉम सोबिया काजी हु वांट्स टू नो हाउ टू क्रिएट स्मोकी आईज हियर्स द सॉल्यूशन वी मेट अप विद विमी जोशी द सीनियर मेकअप आर्टिस्ट ऑफ मैक कॉस्मेटिक्स एंड हियर्स व्हाट शी हैड टू से
Smoky eye is the most easiest makeup to do. You literally take your kahol pencil, put it inside your eyes and smudge it up and top, and then smudge a little bit on the top as well. Take a brush, blend it through, okay? Add a little bit of eyeshadow over it. Mascara, ready to go. Smoky eye in minutes.
The smoky eye look is really in all this winter. So the next time you're going out partying, try this look out and get noticed. अब लेते हैं एक छोटा सा ब्रेक और ब्रेक के बाद हम फिर से आपको ले चलेंगे अबू धाबी. Coming up after the break is a rendezvous with the legendary shoe designer Manolo Blahnik himself and then a walk down the red carpet of the Abu Dhabi Formula One races.